Not since Abdul the Butcher allegedly bit off Chris Taylor's ear in the ring has so much excitement been generated by a tag team. The Fabulous Freebirds are the hottest thing in wrestling today. As far as bad guys go, they are bad. You've got to understand the wrestling game to know what I mean. But wrestling fans are the most emotional people in the world. During the matches, they rant and rave and cuss and fuss and sometimes throw things. And the Freebirds do nothing to diminish their bad guy image.
This face may be beautiful, but I feel nasty. Cause we've been up all night long. And all we've been thinking about is getting nastier and hurting somebody.
Fans call 22-year-old Michael Hayes Michelle. They really hate him. They don't like 20-year-old Big Terry Gordy much either. He's a mountain of a man who uses every dirty trick in the book to antagonize the fans. And 32-year-old Buddy Roberts, former good guy Golden Boy, now a bad guy Freebird, is really enjoying being a member of the terrible trio.
It ain't no Tupperware party. Sometimes I get whacked on the head and I tell people I run into a door. But I can take it. You know, I deserve it.
When the Freebirds fight, the blood, or what looks like blood, usually flows. Now, in wrestling, what you see is not necessarily what you see. The blood could come from blood capsules sometimes secreted in the trunks of the wrestlers, or it might be made by razor blade cuts in the forehead, done by the wrestlers before the fight. It won't bleed until a head is snapped into a turnbuckle, and then it will gush. And occasionally, the blood is an accident, because when this much athlete gets loose in a ring, sometimes even controlled violence goes astray and somebody gets hurt. I don't want anybody to get the impression that I'm knocking this sport. I'm not. Where else will you find an athlete who will actually bleed for his fans? In this case, we had some of this red stuff analyzed in a laboratory. Somehow it splattered on videotape editor Hoyt Moore's jacket. It was human blood. Tommy Rich was really cut. Before we leave the story of the bad guys, let me tell you how much the fans hate the Freebirds. They have to be escorted by police into and out of the ring. Police have to stand by to keep fans from beating up their cars when they go home from the arena. Like I said, when you are bad, you are really, really bad.